Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. Set up a bank account. In Business Central, we can use bank accounts to keep track of our banking transactions. We can set up features for importing and exporting bank files, use the bank reconciliation feature to reconcile our bank accounts, and use options for printing checks. This video shows the basic settings for setting up a bank account. To create a new bank account, in the search field, we'll enter bank accounts and then choose the bank accounts link in the search results. Now we'll choose new to create a new bank account. To start with, we'll need to give the account a number. This is the identifier for the account in Business Central and not the account number that we were given by our bank. If we've defined a number series for bank accounts, the number field will already contain a number. We'll give our new account a name and then define the bank sort code and bank account number. On the Communications Fast tab, we'll enter contact information for the bank. On the Posting Fast tab, we'll define the currency we use for the account. If we only use the local currency, we can leave the field blank. Now we'll specify the last check number issued by this bank. The bank account posting group is important because it defines a general ledger account that the bank account will use as a control account. On the Transfer Fast tab, we'll specify the SWIFT code and IBAN of the bank account. Here we can also define the bank statement import format and the payment export format based on the file formats we want to use when we import statements and export payment files. All right, our bank account is ready to use.